The groundbreaking exhibit, Slavery at Jefferson's Monticello, is extended through January 21st. Join the nearly 70,000 people who have already viewed this carefully curated exhibit, which features a new look at one of America's founding fathers, Thomas Jefferson, and those who labored under him, including a never-before-seen section delving into the background of Sally Hemings, mother of several of Jefferson's children. Learn more about this exhibit by visiting MonticelloInDallas.com.